On to case 9 of 10. Let's see if a knife falls out. We're going to have more. You know what I just realized? We've had more knives fall out of cases than gold vinyls. If I started this 10 case and I said, what do you think we're going to have more of? Gold vinyls or random box opening knives in this 10 case break? Who would have picked box cutting knives? I could have made the odds 1,000,000 to 1. No one would have taken it. Again. Giancarlo Stanton orange. Just your standard case. You guys want the knife? You can have it. Actually, I probably shouldn't be shipping knives. Someone will open it and cut themselves, and then all hell will break loose. Oh, redemption. Who could this be? The prospect's been intending. Is there any chance it's not the Royals guy? Rated rookie signatures orange. No, it's Rob Refsnyder. A new one. Well, not a new one, but... Rob Refsnyder. It's an orange Refsnyder. Josh Donaldson, Power Alley. Jake Arrieta, Blue. Masters of the Game Red, Mariano Rivera. Did Rasmus already? I can't wait to see Rasmus's Masters of the Game lot when I do the hit recap. It's going to be fun. I'm legitimately the most excited for Rasmus to get this shipment of anything. He's going to love it. He loves those Masters of the Game. I remember the very first case we did of this. He was like, man, I love those Masters of the Game. That's the best thing. Best thing about any of this whole hobby is when people collect certain sets or players and we're able to do a break and have people get a bunch of stuff like that. Billy Hamilton, Blue. 18 of 50. Optic autograph. So many breaks today are just like, you know, high end, like immaculate basketball, and a bunch of people trying to get that $3,000 card. Whatever happened to people just liking Masters of the Game color parallels? Things would be a lot more fun if everyone were like that. Some collectors are hard to please, or are not really actually collectors, but I get it. Rated rookie Eichhoff. Everyone likes different stuff. Another redemption. We have rated rookie signatures Aqua. It is Conforto, another different one. How many Confortos do we have? Is that the first one? I just got your email, Kyle. Pedro Severino, rated rookie base auto. So wait a minute, there's a Vlad Guerrero senior and junior autograph spot. Is that what you guys are telling me? I don't remember that. Hold on, where's my spreadsheet? There's no Vlad Guerrero Sr. What the heck is going on here? No, it was Vlad Guerrero Jr. You guys joking around? You guys are messing with me. San Diego Chicken. Stanton Blue Illusion. Stanton Blue Illusion. Urias Prospects Red. The Prospects. Oh, man. San Diego Chicken Hollow. Josh Bell, the Prospects. Man, it's almost 3 o'clock. Jeez. Aaron Nola to 150. Hollow. Rookie auto. Rated rookie. Hollow rated rookie auto. Martinez, Masters of the Game. Peraza, the Rookies. I know. Diamond Kings Blue McCutcheon. Power Alley David Ortiz Blue. Hilarious. Jose Berrios, Studio Auto. Ref Snyder rated rookie blue. I'm probably going to be completely unavailable tomorrow, just so you guys know. If you need to email me or anything like that, I'm going to be doing. Looks like we're going to be doing house stuff all day, so just so you know. I might not answer your emails or your Facebook messages. And then we're back at it on Wednesday. Triple threads. Hopefully triple threads will be amazing. David Wright to $2.99. Conforto rated rookie blue. Masters of the Game. For the rookies. Jankowski. He could be up there, actually. Jankowski's had 6 or 7, maybe. We're trying to figure out how to ship your Diamond Kings right now, Daryl. Putting them in 400-count boxes. It cost me $1,000 to ship your Diamond Kings. You're probably going to get several flat rate boxes full of Diamond Kings. Goldschmidt to $2.99. Oh, Jose. Mookie Betts. Hitbox is broken on iPad. Mike Trout. Power Alley Cespedes. Miguel Sano to 99 orange. Man, Miguel Sano, so many. Who's got Miguel Sano? Justin, getting a million of them. That was a good one. Quantity wise. Dansby Swanson prospects. Chris Bryant, Rookie of the Year. Oh man, it's a long story, Rastus. I'll have to tell you when you're back. I'll have to give you a call. Crazy weekend. Clint Frazier, the prospects. Bryce Harper. We haven't had any Rizzo autos? I thought we did. I thought we had one earlier in like one of the first cases. Illusion Red, DeGrom to 99. I swear we had a Rizzo. Dariel Alvarez, holo auto to 100. To be honest, I almost left the Dodger game early yesterday because it was just crazy. There were so many people, and Max Kepler to 125. There's a nice Kepler. Is this a hot box? Numbered 79 of 125. No, it wasn't. I mean, it should have been the best Dodger game ever, but it was just weird. I can't really explain why that the game was very there's a Kershaw to 299. It was like surreal feeling. I guess the best way I can explain it is like I was there at the game, but it was kind of like not real. It wasn't really there. I don't know. Combination of being 100 degrees in my seats and Finn's last game, and Jose Fernandez news in the morning. Not getting very much sleep, and it was just, it was crazy. Oh yeah, we haven't had a Chris Bryant. What the heck? Tyler Naquin rated rookie blue. San Diego chicken. Josh Donaldson MVP. Short print, Power Alley. Fernandez Hollow. Nomar Mazar rated rookie to 299. It will, the whole game was an unforgettable experience though. I'm glad I went. I'll never forget it. It was sort of bittersweet. Kettle Marte, another blue Kettle Marte, numbered 38 of 50. It's really hard to explain Vin Scully to non-Dodger fans. He's like almost as big as the actual team for me. Strasburg to 299. It will not ever be the same as it was when Vin Scully was doing the games. It'll still be the Dodgers, but it honestly won't really still be the Dodgers. It's really hard to explain. Sounds silly, I know, but listened to him my entire life. And it's just, when you watch a road game that he doesn't do, I don't know, it's not the same. I could barely even watch games he's not doing. They're not really Dodger games. Another redemption. Frank Thomas, Masters of the Game. Diamond Kings and stickers way off. Rated rookie signatures. Byung-ho Park. Yeah, Harry Carey was, that's probably pretty comparable, I don't know. I mean, Vin Scully's did it so long, my dad listened to him when he was a kid. It's just weird. There's nothing like it. Schwarber Carolina Blue to 50 rated rookie. I think Vin is glad that the Dodgers clinched in that game because it took a little bit of attention away from him. And he didn't. He was pretty uncomfortable with all the attention. Rated rookie signatures hollow. There's Raul Mondesi. It's been a while. Hollow Mondesi. Hollow Mondesi. Future. Plus, not to sound I don't know what the word is, but not to sound like I'm not thankful or Trout or whatever, but the Dodgers have won the West 4 years in a row, and they were 100% going to win the West at some point. No chance the Giants were going to catch him. So, and they've won the West 4 years in a row and not done anything yet. And meanwhile, in the same span, the Giants have won a couple World Series. So it's not, winning the West is not really like, I mean, it definitely means something, but it wasn't like the most amazing, you know what I mean? It wasn't like, oh God, I didn't know they were going to make it. I didn't think they were going to win the West this year today. It's just a matter of time. Chicken. So while it was nice and awesome, the walk-off was definitely amazing. It wasn't like, you know what I mean? Back-to-back chicken packs. Gaylord Perry, gold, significant signature. 3 of 10. I know I sound like a snob. It's like, well, the Dodgers should win the West every year. No big deal. Some of your guys' teams, like, never win their division. You'd kill if your team ever won their division. I understand. I'm just saying it wasn't, them winning the division that day wasn't a happy enough moment to balance out Vin's last game and Jose Fernandez dying that morning. It wasn't, it made it kind of, you know, nah, mean. Yes, case 9 of 10. Chubbs, a blue Chubbs, Matt Adams. Numbered 19 of 50. Honestly, the Dodgers could have won the World Series that day, and if it was Vin's last game, it would still be sad. It would still be bittersweet. I mean, it would be pretty freaking amazing, but that's just, I don't know. It was like going to a funeral. Game the night before was pretty fun. They won 14-1. It was fun seeing everyone just smash balls all over the field and score 1,000 runs. And the weather was beautiful. It was like 75 degrees. It was so nice. Peraza the rookies. Naquin rated rookie red. Lazar rated rookie to 299. Trying to think the best Dodger game I've been to. I went to a couple games in San Francisco with Kershaw pitching where he won, and that was, Trace Thompson. Trace Thompson hollowed a 150. Watching Kershaw beat the Giants in San Francisco is, that is a pretty good feeling. Even if it's a meaningless regular season game, that is a great feeling. The hot box count of this case feels like we haven't had either autographs or color parallels. Maybe we had one autograph hot box. Yon Moncada, the prospects red, been quite a few of those blues and reds. No hot boxes yet? Well, here's one. Tulowitzki. It's $2.99. Salvador Perez. Oh, really? You were? Cole Calhoun? Wow. Wait, was that game in Colorado, Hippie? No, it must not have been. Michael Franco Blue? Kipnis Orange? Jones Blue. Oh, look who it is. Elias Diaz. Definitely the most Elias Diaz. Have some more regular top loaders. Elias Diaz to 35. D. Gordon Blue. Oh, in Detroit, that makes sense. Orange Brandon Phillips Diamond Kings. In Detroit against Cleveland. Wait a minute, I'm thinking of something else. Cole Hamels to $2.99. I thought he played for the Rockies. What the heck? Jake Arrieta, orange. Charlie Blackman, orange. Tyler Duffy, rated rookie. Significant signatures, Edgar Martinez. And an Addison Russell to $2.99. We have a blue Robbie Cano. I know it's not the big cat. Diamond Kings Nelson Cruz. I thought that pitcher pitched for the Rockies. I guess I'm just mixing his name up because it's Galarraga. The big cat. The big cat never threw a perfect game. Masters of the Game Blue. Roger Clemens. Felix Hernandez. Freddie Freeman, red. How are we really, seriously not going to get a gold vinyl in 10 cases? Unbelievable. Jose Fernandez, blue. Oh. Trout Power Alley. Lorenzo Cain, blue. I really wonder what Jose Fernandez's card legacy is going to be. If people, it'll be something that people always want to collect just because he was of what happened and how good he was before it happened, or it'll just be one of those things that's temporary. Alex Rodriguez to $2.99. Doesn't mean he won Rookie of the Year. Naquin rated rookie. What was he, third in strikeouts this year before? Or, you know, yesterday, I think he was like third in National League in strikeouts. Man, it sucks. He would have been so fun to watch for so long, most likely. Yeah, I kind of think it will. Luke Gregerson, Back to the Future. I kind of think his stuff will stay popular. Reyes the Prospects. Wow, that's awesome. Colin Ray to 50. Nice red rated rookie. Red rated rookie, red rated rookie. Jeez, I gotta eat lunch now. Where does the time go? There he is again. Miguel Sano studio autograph. So we got a auto hot box now? Gregory Polanco, optic. Manny Machado to $2.99. Actually, it sounds crazy, but because they lost. But last year when I went to that Mets-Dodgers game five, I can't remember. It was the game that they lost and the season was over, but it was kind of a back-and-forth game, and it was just so exciting. That might have been the best Dodger game I've been to, even though they lost. It was just, the atmosphere was like nothing I've ever had at a baseball game. Tom Murphy. Base rated rookie. It's like they went, Granky was pitching and they went down like 2-0 or something, like in the first couple innings or first inning maybe. So everyone was kind of bummed out, and then I think they came back and maybe tied it or something, and they could have scored more runs, but they didn't. The crowd was going nuts. I think, I want to say back down to the very end, there was runners on base or something, like there was a chance they could win at the end. It was pretty exciting. Come on, gold vinyl. Also, remember I said this group of cases had 5 golds? Now we have no golds. I don't think we haven't had a single gold base, have we? Or a green. They're not the same, really. They're not the same, but we got another color hot box, perhaps? The first pack always fools me. We definitely have a color hot box. Although I've had two in a row before. Orange Price. Okay. Def a hot box. Donaldson. Rated rookie. Jankowski rated rookie. Todd Frazier to 50. Jock Peterson orange. Orlando Arcia the prospects blue. Back to the Future, Chris Davis blue. How long do you think this hit recap's gonna take? Jason Hayward, Back to the Future blue. It's gonna be a long hit recap. Brandon Drury rated rookie blue. Billy Burns, Diamond Kings blue. Billy Burns is a weird choice for Diamond Kings, isn't he? Didn't he get sent down? He's not even really that good. Is he really a Diamond King? Gerrit Cole, blue optic autograph. 17 of 25. And a Richie Schaefer, blue. Yeah, prospects and rookies are separate lots. Back to the Future red. This hot box has a Back to the Future theme, I think. Separate from team spots, correct. Illusion, Justin Upton red. Same with Illusion and Back to the Future. And there's a rookie's Jose Peraza and Diamond Kings. Team spots are getting rookies. Jose Fernandez. He's everywhere. Henry Owens, rated rookie. All the rated rookies and all the rated rookie color and all the veteran color. Zach Davies to 100. Hollow. And a Miggy to 299. Oh, gold vinyl, where are you? Joey Bats blue. Arias the prospects, Granky blue. Last box of case 9. John Lamb to 35. Carolina blue. Yeah, I really want to see the how many autos there were of each guy. It'll be interesting. Byung-ho Park to 299, rated rookie. Carl Edwards Jr., base rated rookie auto. Hot box, auto hot box. All the hot boxes are at the end of the case. Carlos Correa Rookie of the Year. Masters of the Game Red, Mark McGuire. Caleb Cowart, Trevor Story autograph. How many Trevor Stories now? 4 or 5? Would have liked to have watched him play against the Dodgers. San Diego Chicken Hollow. Illusion. We haven't had the San Diego Chicken autograph. Michael Reed, base rated rookie auto. Schwab of the rookies. Aaron Nola to 299 rated rookie blue. All right, that's it. Case 9, still no gold.